I knew I liked you when I thought your poop jokes were hilarious. I knew I loved you when you came back down the incline to do the hardest part with me again. Thank you for loving all of me, for supporting me, believing in me, for vision boarding and goal setting with me, for helping me to grow as a person. You make me a better human each and every day. I promise to keep giving you the best version of myself and to keep growing alongside you. And I promise to cheer you on and encourage you through all your dreams and help to shoulder your challenges. To always welcome play and laughter into our home. I can't wait to spend the rest of our lives together, forever laughing together and not taking life so seriously. Here's to doing it live with our wolf pack.
Well, I can't give you everything you want, but I could give you what you thought you need. A map to keep underneath your seat, you'll read to me in time, I'll get you there. Fold it up so we don't find our way back soon. Nobody knows we're here. We can park the van and walk to town. Find the cheapest bottle of wine that we can find. And talk about the road behind. How getting lost is not a waste of time. The Bois de Meaux will take us home. In the moment we will sing as the forest leaves. And it's all for the sake of arriving with you. Well, it's all for the sake of arriving. I will make the table into a bed. The candle is burning down, it's time to rest. I can't take back things already gone, but I could give you promises for keeps. And I would only take them back if they become your own and you give them to me. It's all for the sake of arriving with you. Well, it's all for the sake of arriving with you. We can make this into anything. We can make this into more than words we can speak.
I love how I can tell you anything. I love that our relationship gets better and deeper with each passing year. And I love how you feed me French fries as we drive through the mountains on adventures together. My promises. I promise to always make you coffee and bacon. I promise to lovingly exchange curses with you. I promise to always laugh at each other and to be your biggest cheerleader. I promise to challenge you to become the best person you can be, to be there to support you if you come up short, and to be the proudest person in the room when you succeed. I promise to love you with all my heart. To work every day to make our life better, just like, and to share in this great adventure we call family and life.
Just like it feels. How does it feel? Just like it feels. Just like it feels. How does it feel?